gifts we gave, but more you took, she snarled.
Did you say something?
Nothing. I'll put her down.
There, there. It's like I said to your mom. That book's too scary for you. Almost there, honey. Did all this. Where the hell am I? What the hell?
Come on.
over.
No end to them. Is here?
Hmm.
way.
The fire's moving fast. Don't worry. Try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan.
I just don't get it. I guess this leads to the castle. Nothing but blood and death.
To anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can show them you.
Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life. Very nice.
Wait, do those freaks have Rose? Be here. Crazy witches.
let me string you up. Slice your jugular and just watch. Take it alive, dead, which would you prefer?
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
Shall I give you the tour?
To my daughter!
What the hell? Do your worst.
To insult House Dumitrescu.
screw this castle.
See, there you are.
So you finally came to see me.
I'm sick of bugs.
I was worried my sisters had gotten too fast.
Crazy witch. Okay, I should be able to get out with this.
stupid man-thing! You won't live long, even if you run! Dragon's claws.
Looks like you're outside. It matches your inside. You're the one who's cursed. Looks like I'm getting out of this place. Rose.
Hear our voice together as one in reverence.
There you are. I had a feeling you...
Better see the Duke again.
How was it?
Ethan.
Come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her. Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real. Am I losing it? What's going on? Where's my gun? Why is this here? Mia?
I didn't want to lose you again. I didn't want to destroy this family.
Mia, what are you talking about?
I love you both so much. I had to. I had to do it.
Thank you. So that's who was behind all this? That makes two. damn freak! What was that? What am I supposed to do?
He said the exit's underwater.
Seriously? Food. caught myself a big one.
I need to get out of here.
Okay. Got it. As he was in life. The exit's up ahead. This must be their den.
Okay, big guy.
Not good.
It's my greatest pleasure. Good to see you return alive.
What was that?
I await your patronage.
kid, even. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. Ah! Ethan Winters. Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in.
Dead end. Damn it!
What was that thing? This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs. Seems useful.
Thank you.
disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointed. Oh, God. To be her children. If you lock us away in this room. I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
Got a long way to go.
No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama. Another one?
I'm all right, Dad. All right.
That was close.
She'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid. Everything. for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try.
But I'm tired of chit-chat. Time to die. You can hear it, can't you? Someone waiting for you.
Now stay down.
Thank you.
coming, Rose.
You're like a goddamn cockroach! You didn't take me on? Fine. This will be my war before I kill that bitch. Let's settle this. Man and man. Your corpse will be another addition to my army! You'll be frozen in the afterlife. Rose is power at one. Right after I murder the man.
Captain, I've confirmed the death of Ethan Winters. I wasn't able to retrieve the body, but I've recorded evidence.
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation.
Been a while since we fought together, Captain. When was it last? The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard she turned herself into Mia, though.
Everyone watch for hostile
bioweapons. Nothing to sneeze at either.
Roger.
Make contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
There's more than we thought. Watch out.
Western route is clear. Moving out.
Roger.
BSAA craft spotted.
Two guards. I can take them.
Don't get cocky.
What the hell is that thing? It's all into my seat.
That's probably what. Large mutated bioweapon sighted.
Hey, boss, it's me. I'm at the location preparing for support fire. Might be a minute.
Roger.
Tundra here. Leaving some supplies in one of the houses, Captain. Help yourself.
Umarize, I need some backup.
I see you. Too eager to the point. Never heard of a mutant mycete colony growing so huge.
Target location. Damn, this is big. All right, Lobo. Marking the target.
Roger that, boss. Dingo. All right. Reloading now. Just a minute. Is the swarm headed that way? Expanding. There must be something stimulating you. BSA guys are engaging the bioweapons. They're crazy. Captain, they must be able to wear my suit too.
How many are there? Everyone okay? I know I'm coming from the moon. Looks like it's about to collapse. Give me a break.
Hold your horses. Reloading.
Must be below. I found a way down. I'm going in. The rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Guarding the Mega Mycete, huh?
Give a guy a break.
keep going. The rest of you, stay above
ground. So Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one?
I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later.
Captain, I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. We didn't expect Miranda to... This must be Miranda's lab.
Even so, you should have told him.
Did I get here? I gotta go.
Fulfilled your purpose, Mysterious. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megapolis. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully. Cease! If I combine...